Hello guys, we are back with our next tutorial. In this tutorial, let us go through hardware implementation. Okay, so now this hardware implementation is particularly for adder slash subtractor using signed magnitude test. Remember, there are individually for each and every possible way we are having different applications, different hardware implementations, different flowcharts. Okay, so concentrate on different types also, guys, because you may confuse in the exam. Fine. Okay, hardware implementation. So basically in this, whenever we need to add two numbers, A plus B, we will be directly adding them. If we want to do A minus B, we will be doing the A plus 2's complement of B. That is nothing but A plus B bar plus 1. So here we can, by clearly observing it, we can say that we need a complement R also. And for normal addition, we need an adder. So these are the two things that we need. We need a complement R and adder. And we also need a AVF overflow flag, guys. Add overflow whenever there is an addition and there is an overflow bit, an extra bit. That show, that is, then this flag becomes 1 or else it becomes 0, like that. So E is output carry, and if M equal to 0, the circuit acts like adder, and if M equal to 1, the circuit acts as a subtractor. So you may have that, what is this M? Why I am saying about M. So basically this will be our block diagram for this, guys, our hardware implementation diagram. So basically you will be having the first value in the register B and the second value in the register A, guys. So each of these register will be having a particular sign that may be positive or negative. Fine. Okay. So we are done with these four blocks. So here below the B register we will be having a complement R, and below that we will be having an add R. Fine. So here we will be having an overflow flag, and here we will be having an extra bit. So if there is 1 0 0 0 1 1 1 1, and you got a result like this when you added two numbers, so this one will be stored in this extra flag. Fine. Okay, so basically depending on this mode, guys, so if it is 1, the value from the B register will be directly transferred to the complement R and then transferred to the parallel adder. So that's the reason why 1 is nothing but a subtraction. Whereas in mode 0, it directly goes to the parallel adder. So the value of A and B and value of A will be directly added and stored. So I hope everyone got a small idea. If you want a clear diagram, here you go, guys. This is the clear diagram. Sorry, I thought to explain you from this diagram, but I just forgot that. Okay, fine. So here you'll be finding the final sum. Fine. Okay. So these two are for signs. Okay guys, so now I hope everyone got a small idea on this. So in the next tutorial, we'll be going through the flow chart of this addition slash subtraction algorithm, guys. So let us meet in the next tutorial. Thank you. Thanks for watching.